We're going to start tonight with breaking news just into the WVLT newsroom.
The breaking news from overnight as crews work to put out a fire in Granger County.
A warning tonight for drivers heading west on I-40. Traffic is backed up for miles.
We're following a developing story we brought you first right here on WVLT.
We are issuing a WVLT First Alert Weather Days. The storm system tracks into Easton.